Hey you guys, Ironheart86 here, and today I'm doing another Minecraft gameplay, vanilla single player. So anyway, let's get started. Before I continue, I just want to say this. I'm thinking of doing like a live stream gameplay, kind of like what Melanie Mac does on her channel. I think she's playing League of Legends or something like that. She has a live stream and everything. But anyway, getting back to the point, I just recently started live streaming and everything. I do like live streams on my Facebook profile. I use XSplit. Unfortunately, I don't have the full commercial version, so I can't use it. I might use the other commercial version software set for streaming that I got and everything. I don't remember the name. There's two of them that I got. One of them is called Game Show, and the other one I forgot the name. But anyway, let's get started. Okay, so it's daytime. Cool. Okay. So I'm not hungry right now. Let me continue with my farm over here. Here we go. Farm. Over here. I'll take these. Yep, these guys are still alive. Thank you. man, it's sundown. Better get back and get out of here. Let's see how much stuff I got. Let me put another chest here. Okay, now we're talking. Well, I got enough to survive. Cool X-ray. Yeah. Lava street ahead. Okay, this is the hard part. In this direction, that direction. Okay. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got all the iron deposit. Okay, and I'm lost now. Let's get back. Okay, let's get back over here. I can hear the moms. What is that? Oh, that's the witch. Yeah, they updated the sounds for the witch. All right, so okay, all right. Let's iron pick. Okay, all right, perfect. You're the witch. Somewhere around here. The other thing I heard is that there's like some type of evil villagers. They look gray or something. I think it's this way. Let's see, and here we go. better product before it's spawned. Okay, perfect. Cool, but no diamonds yet. Lapis. I haven't found lapis in quite a while. Completely forgot about this blue ore. It's too bad I don't have an enchanting book or anything. There's all the more reason not to die. Diamonds around here. Okay, I just keep finding coal, more and more coal. This is a lot of coal. that's a huge deposit. Anyway, let's continue. Put some here. Let me say something. No, wrong. I don't remember. I haven't played Minecraft in quite a while, so let's see. Ah, here we go. Okay, so I still have to like the 15 to go. Based on what somebody told me. I don't know if they changed, like, let's see. Okay. Fan map 3, 16, one more block to go. Oh man, no. No! Damn creepers! I don't like mining things close by lava. Oh, I really hate this. Should I mine it or... whoa. This is exactly what This is exactly why I hate mining close to lava. Ah, great. Alright, let me kind of blockade here. Okay. Let's see what I got. Quite a few redstones, some gold. Yeah, enough to trade with the villagers. And I still have not found any diamonds. Okay, this is the right altitude, or the right depth, better yet said. You know, sometimes what really sucks is when you find them, but next to like lava, and it's kind of difficult to mine them. And more coal. Getting tired of these coal things. Well, at least more iron. Thank you. close one. And I hear lava. It's pretty much fortunate enough to survive those creepers. Let me see. Armor's still good. Just finding a bunch of pools of lava. Okay, call it quits. Pretty much fortunate enough to survive. And it's daylight. Okay. So let's cram all that coal in there. And push the iron. Here it is. I need two furnaces. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this one. Another one. Okay, so let's see. Okay. The timing. Okay, all right. Cool. Where's... Pretty much the security area. I don't want like mobs or that many mobs or anything like that. So let's see. Yeah, I won't make it in time. Better head up. Okay, so let's see the end result. So I have enough gold to trade and iron. All I need is, let's see, iron blocks. Didn't I see sundown? Oops. For the time being, I'll just wait it out. All these materials back in there. Torches, cobble. Is pumpkin seeds. I need beds. see if I can break these guys. Hopefully I don't see any creepers. Okay, this is starting to annoy me. No! damn creeper. It's a good thing I have armor. Okay, let's go to the village. Yeah, I got plenty of time. I'll go loot their stuff. Diamond minecart. I wonder where the other guys are. What does this one? It doesn't offer anything. What does this guy offer? What about you? An abandoned area.
can't trade anything with these guys. Coal, I have plenty of coal. Unbreaking shovel. Not that interesting. So what the other guys look like. They took away the anvil. It's gonna be sundown soon. Better get down. Once I build the golem, I can move to the village. And I have enough food to last me a lifetime. It's not working. Or either that, or I don't remember how to make golden apples. feel like eating baked potatoes and cooked salmon. Let me see if I can remember how to make the book. No, I don't remember. I've been away from Minecraft for quite a while. Okay, 3 blocks of iron. I need like 1 more.
under some lobster. Let me go kill the Mason Lion. Alright, got some bone. No! And I lost all my XP. Or at least I think I did. Let me go look. Yeah, I only got a fraction of my XP. That really sucks. Well, got less armor than before. I'm gonna have to explore around the wilderness. Up until this point, I haven't found any animals or... Oh, never mind. Time.
die. But whatever. Let's go trade this stuff. Okay, where are you, Treorus? Okay, I got some stuff in here. He's pissed off right now. Man, I needed one more. Man, let's see if I can trade with the other guys. Get my helmet back. Where is this guy? Those green ones don't offer anything. So this one offers. Same deal. Oh, there he is. I cannot believe I died in daytime.
Well, you guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. And I'll catch you guys next time. I'll make another video continuing this one tomorrow. So I'll catch you guys next time.